today we were making this experiment when you do it down, it goes up, and when you do it up, it goes down. So, we're trying to make it. I think we need a repair. Okay, so after one, you have to do repairs if you want to see it more. You have to clean the bottle. Say that 10 times faster. Aluminum foil, aluminum foil, aluminum foil. Say that 10 times faster. That's so fast. So let's show you how to make it. All cream takes some water and not like some, but like smaller. Two to 3 inches of the water. I'm taking 2.5 because middle is wins. That's one. 2 inches, 2.5. Great. Oh, that's 2.2. There, 2.5. Denser than air. That brings us to our next one. Gravity. Atoms. What is a gravity? It's atoms. Atoms, they both have different atoms. So this is science. I hope you understand the science. So the atoms, they have different atoms. And these atoms are freeze. This has nothing to do with them. Atoms are not moving because all these atoms move. And yeah. And they have different atoms. Their atoms collide and make the obstacle illusion. Big gravity, and it comes down. Make sure it comes down and goes in there. And that is pretty cool. So, this is gravity. And gravity is so cool. Obstacle illusion happens. So with the gravity, it's not there. No gravity is in here. So let me tell you, no gravity is in here because the gravity is not in there. Why you can't walk in We also have to do it because some gravity gives up, but lots of gravities don't give up. But in this challenge, most of the times the gravity gives up. So be honest, you're seeing a very rare thing. And that's just what we need. Let's go. In the sunlight, the water shines. It's just, you can't even see it in the sunlight. It kind of from so bright in the light. So bright in the light of the sun and the shade. You are super sunshine. Oh! It's like gravity. Oh, remember gravity? This is going through here, and then it reflects all the light. Like the sunlight is going through here, and then it reflects. But this thing, it just goes through it. Pretty easy, right? That's also science. I'm not telling that it is science. Subscribe to Ella's channel. Press the notification bell. Give a like. And always stay on this channel. And share with your friends. And always remember, smash that subscribe button. And we'll see you all next time. Goodbye.